Hey guys, welcome back. Today I am sharing very healthy protein rich superfood for pregnant ladies and for those who has to improve the core strength after surgeries or deliveries, and even for those planning to conceive, and of course for all the active kids to build immunity. This can be taken as a breakfast or lunch or dinner, whatever you feel like. So to start with our recipe, measure 1 cup of urad dal and transfer to a bowl. Now wash this urad dal thoroughly and allow it to soak for 4 to 5 hours, or if you want to make it as a breakfast, you can soak it overnight and use it in the morning. So after 5 hours, this urad dal is well soaked. Now again wash it and transfer to a mixer jar and grind it into a smooth batter. 1 cup of cooked urad dal gives 69.3% of folic acid, which is required in various metabolic process, and particularly if for pregnant women, because this folic acid deficiency in pregnancy can cause neural tube defects in growing babies. So here you can see, after grinding by adding just salt, this is the consistency of the batter. So now I'm adding here 1/4 cup of water and again grind this into smooth batter. This urad dal being rich in phosphorus, it works with calcium to build our bones. So women after delivery also needs to strengthen the backbone, and even the growing kids need to maintain healthy teeth and bones. So in olden days, people used to cook this aviri kudumulu. This is called as aviri kudumulu in Telugu, but I don't know in other languages. They used to make this and give for those who are carrying or who delivered the baby, or for the kids, or for those who are suffering to strengthen the immune system due to underlying health conditions. Here you can see the correct consistency of the batter, and this should be the consistency. It should not be very runny or it should not be very thick. As our batter is ready, now take a vessel and add 2 or 3 glasses of water to the vessel, and the vessel should have a rim like this to hold the cloth which I am going to tie. Now here I took a cotton cloth and I am going to tie this cotton cloth around the rim of this vessel. In olden days, they used to cook this on clay pots, but here I don't have any clay pot, so I am using my rice cooker to cook this. So I am tying a cotton cloth on the top of this rice cooker, and make sure to see that the edges are not hanging on the stove because they may catch the fire. So here I'm tying the edges and tuck the edges inside. Make sure to secure it very tightly, because after placing the batter on the top of this cloth, it should not sink inside. So now here our entire setup is ready. And if you don't want to use this method, I will also show you another different method how to cook this aviri kudumulu. But for now, on the top of the cloth here, I'm adding 2 to 3 ladles of the batter and smearing it. As urad dal is high in fiber and the glycemic index of urad dal is 43, which is very low, therefore this is suitable for even for diabetic people. As well as urad dal is an excellent source of complex carbohydrates, protein, fiber, folic acid, iron and magnesium. Make sure to smear into the thickness of an idli. Cover this with the vessel like as shown in the video and allow this to cook on low flame for about 15 to 20 minutes. Now if you think this method is very tedious, here I am showing the simple method. Here I am taking this small round boxes and I am applying oil to grease these boxes, or you may also use the idli plates and grease the idli plates and cook like idli in a idli cooker. But here I'm using these boxes. Now after the boxes are greased, pour a ladle full of batter into the box and allow them to steam cook like idlis. Here I kept a steel vessel and poured a glass of water inside that and placed a steel rack to place these boxes on the rack. Now close this with the lid and allow this to cook on low flame for about 12 to 15 minutes. Here after 20 minutes, I switched off the flame and I'm not disturbing this until this is cooled down. Just leave it like this for 5 to 10 minutes and the entire setup will be cooled. Here these are also steamed well inside this boxes. So now switch off the flame. After 10 minutes, this is completely cool. So remove the vessel and the cloth as well. In olden days, people used to cook this avarkudumus during night time and eat them as a morning breakfast. This is the best food to improve immunity because urathal is rich in magnesium and magnesium helps in building immunity. Here I'm running a knife along the edges of the box so that this avarkudumu can be demolded easily from the box. Here you can see this perfect avarkudumus are cooked well. This is an age-old recipe forgotten in modern and busy lifestyle that our ancestors used to cook for pregnant ladies and for those who delivered babies and for those suffering to improve the immunity with underlying health conditions. These avarkudumulu are served with ghee and karam podi. So friends, try making this age-old forgotten recipe rich in protein, folic acid and helps in immunity boosting. If you like this recipe, please consider subscribing to Homemade Flavors and press the bell icon for more healthy and interesting recipes. This is Rupa signing off for today and see you in the next video. Thank you.